up. I cannot shut up. Oh, we're gonna go make it over there to the jail. I remember. Alright, here we go.
You were blinded and imprisoned here for how long?
Hundreds of years.
Are you sure you know your way around?
Like the back of my hand.
Whoa! Are you nuts?
I forget. You and I see things differently. Seeing things differently can open new paths.
What do you mean?
You only see evil in me because I am a demon. Try opening your mind. It's all a matter of perspective.
Oh, as that makes things easier.
I see things differently. We'll meet up ahead. I have something to show you.
I found nothing. At least he opened it up for me. Anything this way? Nope. Is it this one? This one. Nope. Okay. Didn't know it was different. Fucking hate spiders. I hear somebody. That still sounds like he's up here. Definitely on the other side of this wall. There he is.
Her name was Asiel. An ancient one. Nephilim, like you.
I didn't know there were others.
The Nephilim were the third race. Sadly, they were hunted down and slain.
Why?
They wielded the power of both angels and demons. But unlike them, the Nephilim could easily cross worlds. They were formidable.
Which made them a threat. Like me.
And like you. They held great potential. What a waste. You want to reach your full potential? Perhaps Asiel holds the key.
So you want me to go down there and touch a statue? I'm not the craziest thing I've ever done. This place is weird. Reminds me of some Doc Ripley's, believe it or not.
Oh shit.
Oh, that didn't take too long.
Yell?
Bitch.
Nope, it's a fucking demon.
Ow.
Asiel holds the key.
So this one. Haha, did it. Almost fucked that one up too. Rotated on me. Oh shit, I forgot to
do
that.
Got it.
Dante, I don't think you understand what's at stake.
I gotta run across that chain because that'll be awesome. No, of course not. Okay.
Alright, let's see what happens.
This seems fairly straightforward. Thank you.
Dante, you are here because I wasn't able to protect you. For that, I am truly sorry. Your father fell in love with me. A love that transgressed rigid, ancient boundaries. We chose our path in the face of certain annihilation. We never regretted our choices, but we never gave you yours, my dear son. Now, finally, you will have that choice. You will have a great power. A power that will allow you to forge your own path. That, my son, is freedom. Be brave, my son. I love you.
Oh, that's sort of sad. This is sort of fucked up.
Cold War is fought with deception. You have been deceived. Your past has been hidden from you for a reason.
Dante!
Oh, right, the tower.
On my way.
Spiders. Stuck. Gotcha. Stop moving. Oh, that's a slice of dice. Let's see here. I feel like there's something up on that ledge. I definitely see something up there on that ledge. How can I get up there though? See any other way to get upside, and this way is definitely not an option. There's also something out there. Here it is. Oh, there's no way in hell I'd be able to reach that. I got one upgrade. No way in hell I'm gonna get up there. Oh, where is this taking me now? This is weird. I screwed that up. There he is. How do I get out there? Looks like there's a path on the outside. Above me.
No.
Oh, cool. Actually, that worked out in my benefit. Oh, fudge. Oh, cool. Will you stop that? Not her again. I don't know who to focus on. Three. Two. Apparently I can jump with it. Did I pick up a key? Yay, sort of. I don't know where I would have missed it. I hear another one of those grunters outside. There too. Am I supposed to not go down there? Okay, so I am hearing shit over here.
That was wild.
Come here.
What is...
You found your inner devil, all right. But you have yet to discover your full potential.
Mainly, I just want to kill the demon king named Mundus.
And if you do kill Mundus, who would take his place?
D's not bad. Not better than I have been doing. Doing what, a D? But I didn't miss the key again. I don't even know where it would have been. I bet, no, it wouldn't have been down there.